Doc's Tea in Inwood, West Virginia, microbrews in bottles delicious organic tea for health-conscious tea drinkers who don't want to skimp on taste. Quickly, we'll travel to Doc's Tea to find out how this family of health professionals microbrew their healthy, delicious beverages and show off their bottles with great-looking labels printed by a Kiaro label printer.
My name is Dr. Ken Banks, and I'm the owner of Doc's Tea. We're a family of health professionals, and I'm a tea lover. So we really kind of had the idea of starting a beverage company that used very unique ingredients, all natural ingredients, try to build a product that was the healthiest that we possibly could do. So we actually built a building next door just for brewing tea. Doc's Tea uses rooibos tea from South Africa and monk fruit. The rooibos tea from South Africa is naturally caffeine-free, not decaffeinated, and monk fruit is a natural product that is zero calories, but yet it's 150 times sweeter than sugar.
My name is Chris Banks, and I am the Chief Creative Officer. We're from West Virginia, and we like to drink sweet tea. So every Sunday, I go to my grandmother's house, and she has a gallon of sweet tea, and there's tons of sugar. So as dental professionals, we are trying to create a drink that was a little bit healthier, but still had a good taste to it and still had some sweetness. So we started out and designed a line of tea drinks that uses about 1/4 gram of sugar. We also are a micro-brew tea, which we kind of took from the beer aspect. There's a lot of micro-brew beers on the market, and we try to micro-brew our tea in the way that we do small batches. We're able to ensure each batch of tea is brewed with the highest of quality and ingredients. Right now, we do a lot of local distribution. We're in Whole Foods, Fresh Market, Dawson's Market, and a couple other grocery stores in the DC metro area, and then also around some of the areas in West Virginia.
When I first saw the Kiaro print, I was fairly amazed, but I didn't really think it could do labels for bottles. You know, I really wasn't sold 100%. They did some demos for me, and I was actually impressed with the application process of the labels with our bottles and the look. Everything just came out better than expected. The packaging and the repackaging, rebranding process for us has gone along exceptionally well. And nobody's ever questioned the source of our labels, other than that they really like the label, they like the layout of it. There's really no difference between what we print ourselves versus having a big printing company actually print those for us.
As a microbrewed company, we're very interested in the Kiaro printer, because we brew our tea in such small batches that we're able to print the labels out also in small quantities. It's been really great as a startup company, because we don't have to spend so much money going out to the big labeling companies. We can print them out as we need them and save some time and also save money.
We make our product on demand so that we can deliver a fresh product, not one that's brewed, bottled, and then stored. We're health professionals, so we care about our product, and we have care and concern about how we brew, the components that we use, and that the product is the very best that we can offer. Kiaro is the same way for us. It fits in so well with us because it's allowing us to do small batches, to have high quality labels, not to have a large inventory. This allows us to brew on demand and to print on demand. It allows us to have flexibility and print the highest quality label that we can for our product.